New at 3, Tigard police say they arrested a man after he hit 6 cars in a pickup truck before sending 2 people to the hospital. Officers tell us 43-year-old David Rudge was driving recklessly down Highway 99 West when he hit 5 different cars last night. He then blew through a red light, wrecking another car and his own. An off-duty LO cop and several other witnesses held him until Tigard police arrived.